Oh God, I feel pressurized.
The survey is over sex and virginity. I'll be asking a few questions to you.
No, I don't have a boyfriend.
Yeah.
Yes, I have one.
I don't.
I have.
Probably not.
Yeah, he's.
Yeah.
Obviously, at least I can say no, he's not.
Yeah, he's a virgin.
Yes, I know. He's a virgin.
Yeah, it's important.
Not necessary. I mean, in fact, any past experience is always welcome.
It should not be so important, but yeah, your partner should be virgin.
No, not necessarily. I don't think it's important.
No, it is not important. Love depends upon how we act and how we love each other.
No, they'd rather not be one. You can always start us afresh and the person can make you feel that he is virgin for you.
Advantages, I mean, like, I don't know how you...
In terms of a relationship? I mean, I don't really think that that's a subject of any kind of issue because it's just some... I mean, it's a personal choice.
I think it depends on one's comfort. Obviously, it's unfair to have a taboo around it.
It's not about advantage, it's about a person. You know, when a person is really a virgin but he has his own style,
it's neutral, I mean, it doesn't matter at all.
Even for a person who has done... who has been through many relationships but still they don't learn many things. So
koi koi gharon mein nahi chalta hai, koi koi gharon mein chalta hai. Agar kisi ko pata chale jo husband hoga future mein sex ki ya fir virginity lose ki hogi to shayad wo usko chhod sakta hai.
Oh, no.
It's okay if he's not a virgin. It's completely fine with me.
Sometimes good, and actually I think it is good.
So you think it's good to be a virgin?
Yes, it's good if he is virgin then.
I don't know what's the advantage. I don't have a boyfriend. But yeah, definitely don't want somebody to be naive and virgin.
I'm yet virgin.
Oh God, this is the scary part, right? Because the taboo already exists around it.
Well, that's for you to guess and for me to know.
I'm not.
Yes, I'm virgin.
What do you think? So, I mean...
with celebrity, Zac Efron. Completely good choice, yeah, Zac Efron for me.
Yeah. Bollywood?
Hollywood, anything.
Justin Timberlake, yeah. That one's top of the charts. Yeah.
Brad Pitt.
No one.
I would love to have some great time with Imran Hashmi.
Oh, life partner.
Virat Kohli.
Can I say Ryan Gosling? Or is that shooting too far?